All right, hi, I'm Dave Wurzel, and you're a special event. This is PHTV4. We're covering a ribbon-cutting event in Palos Park, a new melt and dip opening up on LaGrange Road. And I'm going to turn the microphone over to Mayor John Mahoney. Here you go, Coach.
Thank you very much. So happy to be here this afternoon to welcome Melt and Dip to our community. We're so happy that this family is invested in a business in our community, and we're looking forward, we're about ready to taste some of the scrumptious offerings at Melt and Dip, and I don't know if the owner has something to say as well.
Actually, it's our pleasure to serve this community, and it's the time to tell us about the quality we have, and let's start it.
Okay, we ready? All right, let's cut the ribbon and welcome to Palos Park.
Okay, let's see.
Hey. Congratulations, welcome to Palos Park, and let's go try some excellent melt and dip. Thank you for watching. Hi, I'm Dave Wurzel, and you're watching PHTV4, and this is Meet the Merchant. And today we are very fortunate. We're at a ribbon cutting event. We're at Melt and Dip in Palos Park on LaGrange Road, and we're with the manager and one of the co-owners, Mohammed Lakis. Mohammed, thank you for being here.
It's my pleasure. Nice to have you here.
This is exciting, a brand new place. I've looked at your menu, and I actually tried some of your items at, I think, your Willowbrook location,
yes,
right?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, first then, before we talk about what you have on your menu, because there's a lot of cool things, can you talk about how you got started with this business and how you landed in Palos Park?
Of course. We are like a group of friends, and we usually, you know, they have like background Syrian American. So we love like to have like investing in this local area. So we just gathering the thought like as American Syrian, and the franchise actually they are background from Middle Eastern. So we love like food, we love like to be around the table. So we say, okay, let's invest in our local area, and the idea start from theirs. And in other hand, you know, that's also the franchise is like growing all over the world. So they have branches in Lebanon, Iraq, and Canada, and North America. So actually chocolate and grapes and that stuff, so that's in our like tradition in Syria. So they say, okay, why not? Why we can like join the franchise, since they have like the same, you know, background.
Yeah, I was going to say, it's interesting because we're talking about Melt and Dip in Palos Park, and I know there's the one in Willowbrook, and I know you have other locations. And then when I checked your website, I'm like, oh my gosh, they have locations all over the world, actually.
Exactly.
You're international. Well, thank you for landing here.
Oh, that's my pleasure. You know, that's our, you know, signature. Yeah, you know, the community in Palos Park, they deserve to have like warm place, a nice place, gathering the family around the table and enjoy the good memories, actually. And usually here, actually, we need to invest really in this area. So our, you know, timing, like starting from 3 p.m. until midnight. And we love to have the people here gathering and, you know, like creating good memories with their families.
Well, thank you. Thank you for opening here. And definitely your menu looks incredible, and that's I think what we want to talk about next, because you have a lot of very they taste good, and I can vouch for that. I gotta admit up front, I have tried it. But do you want to talk a little bit about what are the types of things that people can find on your menu?
Actually, usually we start like as like a franchise. They are focusing about the quality and the service. The quality is around like best grape recipe and best waffle recipe. So usually we create the best recipe, including like the in the top of that like the Belgium chocolate. This is the best in the world. So like type of this menu, actually the American love to have like that spread on that top, like chocolate in that bread. So usually we prefer for the American here in Palos Park the best quality, especially for the grape and that stuff. So usually we have like many different recipe for our menu. So the best thing like it goes signature like Milton Dip crepe. So this is about a special recipe for the crepe, including like inside the most like four different fruit like pineapple, bananas, kiwi, and strawberry. On top of that, it's gonna be like the best Belgium chocolate. milk, dark, and the white chocolate.
I'm only smiling because you're making me hungry right now. and if you check the website, because you'll see pictures, come on in, try it out. It does. It looks amazing. And the crepes, the chocolate, the waffles.
We try to fit all, you know, the people, you know, test, you know, each one has like individual. Included on top of that, you have like freshly made juices and smoothie. So we have all like fresh made, and the people, when they test it, they know the difference between, you know, the organic or the cheap stuff. So that's our signature. Again, it's about the quality and service.
Right. You have additional items to the crepes and waffles, and some cake items and drinks and smoothies.
Yeah, I'll give an example about the waffle. The waffle, usually we have many different waffles, like lotus waffle, brownie waffle, and chocolate waffle. I will give an example for the lotus waffle. It's about like waffle toasted, and on top of that can be like spread butter, and can be like a scrum of lotus, and on top of that can be like three different type of chocolate. About the smoothie, we have like a Tahiti. Tahiti is about like fresh strawberry, included like four type of fruit, pineapple, bananas, and strawberry. And on top of that, can it be like strawberry gelato on the top of that.
So it sounds like you've got something for everybody on your menu. How about this? Maybe we're two parts to this question. One is, do you have some that seem more popular than others, like everybody likes? And then I'm going to ask you what your favorites are, too, all right?
I will keep it to the end, my favorite. Okay, so the people usually, our signature is Milton Dippy Crepe. It's about, you know, the crepe, topped with three different type of chocolate. And inside going to be like four different freshly food, strawberry, banana, and pineapple, and kiwi. So usually that's going to be a special recipe for that ingredient exactly. So the people, they love to have that. On the other hand, we have like, it's called fettuccine. It's like, the sound like Italian pasta. But actually, it's about also special ingredients for like grape, and cut it like pasta. But you can top on that. You can top on that one three different of chocolate. Plus, you can have like vanilla, you know, gelato on the top. So that's when you use your fork and eat it like you are eating pasta. That's actually it's lovely, you know, adventure for the family and the kids.
I think I'm having dessert first today instead of dinner, or maybe no dinner. I'll just have this because it does sound delicious. How about? I know it's probably unfair because there's so many good-looking ones up there. Do you have some favorites?
Actually, my favorite is about lovely cookies. That's one. It's got scuttlebutt, you know, cooked with chocolate chip in the oven for like 15 minutes. After that, you're going to top on that one like vanilla ice cream. And on top of that, going to be topped with three different of chocolate. I love it.
Okay, I think you hit all the boxes for me, too. It sounds like that would be my favorite also. Congratulations on opening this one. I don't know if you can share, if I'm jumping ahead a little bit, plans for future events or other openings even.
Of course, since like what I say in the beginning, like as the franchise will tend to be growing up, so usually we think about, of course they are, you know, spread on all the world, but actually in our plan is to serve this community locally. So we try to spread like in the future maybe second shop or second store or third store, so we are planning to be local. And in the other hand, we have like artists coming like once a month, like having fun with the ladies, teach them how to paint and that stuff. And we have also like a storyteller monthly. So that's going to be like the people like, you know, show their back history, and they can learn from their like background. And the people kind of love to have like sharing their experience with each other. Yeah, the community can know each other through that storytelling. And that's actually our plan. We have a lot of things. Yeah, now we could take it step by step. But this is in the end, we need to serve this community because they deserve to have a good store here in this area.
Well, again, thank you. And that sounds really interesting. So check out their website. Better yet, come on in, check out the store, try some of the product. It looks delicious, and the ones I've tried are absolutely amazing. Mohammed, thank you very much.
My pleasure to have you here. And I appreciate your time, and I wish now to start eating and to test whatever we are talking about now.
Sounds good. I'm Dave Wurzel, and you've been watching PHTV4, and this is Meet the Merchant, and we've been talking with Mohammed, who is a manager and one of the co-owners of Melt and Dip, opening up in Palos Park. Thank you for watching.